This video clip presents the browser area improvements of object settings. For all library part type elements, the browser section on the left side of the settings dialog box contains identical functions. Let's see the improvements of this area. You can choose from the various views at the top left. By default, the library view is active and displays library parts in a hierarchical structure. Click and hold the chair icon to switch between the folder view and subtype view. By selecting the star icon, you can enter to the favorite view. This displays only the favorites for this tool. Note: you can learn more about favorites by watching the Graphical Favorites playlist. To enter search mode, click into the search field or click the search icon. The browser settings pop-up collects the basic settings of the browser at the top right based on the relevant views. Here you can choose how to display the library parts, such as list, medium, or large icons. In the list view, you can sort the contents by alphabetical order by clicking the name header. You can also access these options as buttons by stretching and releasing the palette horizontally. For favorites, you can activate filter folders automatically to hide the empty or irrelevant folders. For example, at the object tool, the openings folder, which contains only door and window type library parts. Note: the relevant folders with real content are gray in color. The empty and irrelevant folder appears in white. You can also switch between 2D and 3D favorite previews. With Tree View above, or Tree View on left, you can change the division of the browser section. If you enter the search view, you can use the settings pop-up control to define where to search. At least one of the following three options must be checked: Search Active Library, Search Favorites, Search BIM Components Portal. Use the command icons at the bottom left to access the following commands from the pop-up. Open Library Manager. Load Other Object. Go to BIM Components Portal. Share GDL Object. The context menu now has extended functionalities. Let's select one of the library parts in a loaded library. Right-click, or click the appearing new three-dot button, and the following commands will be available. Click Search for Name to start a search using the library part name. Use Share Object to share the object on BIM Components Portal. Use Show in Library Manager to see this library part in the context of its library hierarchy in Library Manager. The improvements of the browser area and in object settings helps you navigate among library parts easily in order to select or edit the proper one.